But like everything else the left touches, it's ruined the Salvation Army, who are now giving out manuals about white privilege and whites as racists and so on, circulating within the Salvation Army. When they were caught, they didn't apologize. They attacked the people who attacked them, all of whom were the biggest supporters of the Salvation Army. It said they had other agendas, like Greg Kokel, one of the best known modern Christian apologists. What are the other agendas? Our whole agenda was to defend the Salvation Army all these years. What other agenda do we have? Until the leadership of the Salvation Army resigns, I have asked people not to give to the Salvation Army, which breaks my heart after all the money I've raised for them. But it just proves one of the truisms of life. Everything the left touches, it ruins.